Greetings, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. We have reached a game four. You're away from home. You're down in the series 2-1. What do you tell your team?
We win this one. We can make it a best of three. We have home ice. Let's worry about what we do. Don't worry about what might happen if you don't find a way at winning the hockey game. Give yourself a chance. Let's tie it up, and let's get back home and make it a best of three.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Off a victory last time, trying for another on the long playoff road. A forgettable start last time. He got blown out. A must-win for him to prove that he can stay in that goal crease in the future. The centermen are in, and the puck will be dropped. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Long lead pass to Yemelin. On the outside, a shot. Waffle boarded. Oh, what a hit that one was.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Receives that pass from the other side. Propelled to Yemelin. Portland's up the wing, setting things up. Shoots it off.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Driving in from no man's land.
Great opportunity denied. Good grab again. Walks the blue line. A shot.
Loud pad save.
And yet another save. How does he do that?
These saves are all about positioning.
Starts a breakout by passing ahead of the play. Laid on to Falk. Bodied off the puck.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Shoots one. The Lumberjacks in their own end in possession.
Brings it in for an attack.
Has it picked up. The Racers through the neutral zone lug the puck.
They continue to work away. Advanced by this game. Enormous hit. He's crushed.
The Lumberjacks have it along the side at mid-ice.
Intercepted that one at an important place. Read that play in his own end.
Pinpoint pass up that right wing.
The best part about a game like this that is played with great pace is the coaches can't stick their thumbs into it and slow the game down. There's no time for meetings on the bench.
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. What a move on that one with the stick. Indianapolis gets a minor for slashing here.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
The Lumberjacks are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
Portland's in control of the puck in their own end.
What a heavy hit!
Tries to get it over the line. And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush.
Crosses that line.
Takes that pass.
Tremendous hit.
Ooh, that one's gonna hurt. You get jolted in open ice, it hurts.
There's one that's rifled into the bench area.
Well, that's a rocket into the bench. Both the coaches and players are lucky they got out of the way of that one.
It's Solid win of the draw. He caught it and he holds on. Racers with a clean win on the draw. Clears the zone. Puck is thrown to Vermette. Steps across that line. That puck's loose because of the defense. Sent out of the zone by Yemelin. Portland's got it in their own end. The Lumberjacks power play let them down at a key point. Got in the way of that one. The Racers skated up on the side. Carries it to the corner. Picks it up in his own end. That one's right on his stick from the right side. He's got a chance. Quick wrister. Great save.
Prince is such a strong skater. That quick acceleration really allowed him to put that player up against the glass. He had nowhere to go.
A little over 4 minutes remaining here in the period. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Good face-off victory there. Has that point pass as well. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. And they've got it again. Gets the puck ahead for a lead pass. Gives it over to the point. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
He's got that point pass. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders.
He finishes his check here and drives his man right into the boards.
The Racers are driving it from the wing. Clock has bled down to the last minute. Wonderful save. That puck is out of play in the stands.
Pavlik's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Faceoffs won. Indianapolis along the wing can play it ahead. He just flat out missed it. Back and forth they go between the points. Oh, boy, what a hit.
That's what we call, Doc, using the old noggin.
Period number one has been completed. Neither team got scoring. Some chances, no success.
Hockey fans, follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play.
Indianapolis has found itself in a scoreless game. Not a lot of shots, but a ton of hits. And the most significant one of all was this last big hit. We'll be right back in just a moment. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Ed, so what did you think of the first?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
Wonderful stop. Got it on his stick in the slot. Wonderful save. The Lumberjacks are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Great job by the defenders to kill more time. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Got it all. And freezes play for the whistle.
Paul Palmieri's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Portland's prevailed on another faceoff.
Trying to get rid of that puck. A howitzer. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock. Carries it on in from center. Moves it to the corner. To the point it comes. Let's it go. That's a great glove save. To the half wall. Fires it to the point. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
Always interesting, guys, after the first goal is scored, whether the team that scored is going to continue to attack or whether they'll sit back a little bit.
Indianapolis has had it in their end of the ice so much, they're thinking of opening the other end for public skating. 1-0. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
Assisted by number 41, Justin Falk, and by number 57, Fabian Schneider. Time of the goal.
Trying for it. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Racers are at the wing in neutral ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Gets the pass through to start a play. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
Oh, he thought he was good.
He hit the post. Cut that pass in his own end. Whipped on the shot. Right to the point. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Yemelin's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Portland's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Shot it back out of his own end. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
That wasn't a very dangerous opportunity at all, but to be sure, the goalie drops to the butterfly and turns it aside.
Over 7 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. We have a winner. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? He got rid of it. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Solid, clean win. Skates it into the zone. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. A shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
That great save was all positioning.
The Racers have taken a slashing minor here.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Lumberjacks have a big advantage here. They begin a power play that is a 5-on-3. Let's see if they can connect on both sides.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. A 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
The
draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. The Racers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Oh, broke it up. Tries to get it outside. And that one's sent back out. Portland's looking to head man up the wing. Fires, hits the post, and out.
Trailing in the game, you need a lot of things to go right for you to get back into it. They just don't get the bounce there, and they could have really used that one.
Drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Cleared back by Yemelin. Using the point. Portland seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Shoots one, blockered away. Indianapolis supreme in penalty killing, especially at that critical time. Fires, big collision and open ice.
Well, that is a solid hit in the middle of the ice. The puck carrier drops his head for just a moment, and the hitter puts him in the sight lines. You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Defensive zone win. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Racers with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Fires a shot. Saved there. And he puts the glove on it and stops play. Good offensive zone win. Goes back deep for it. Pitching this one to Palmieri. Poked away wonderfully by Falk. Fires! Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Portland's moving it up the wing. Sends to the point. Hammered. Skill play by Palmieri. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Is able to move on in. Save. Oh, he's got this one, but can't they catch up to him? Save. Took it up the boards and holds. Passing into open ice. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Let's it go. Blocked. He kicked it along out of the scrum. Indianapolis looks up from the wing. A collision.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
He's got that pass at the point. Carries it to the corner. Did not get anything.
In the second period.
The Racers are skating it up at neutral ice. Pass to the slot. Wonderful stop.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Portland's got a face-off win. The Lumberjacks are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Flings it. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Thank you. periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal.
The Racers have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Portland's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Good intercept in his own end. Oh, and he is drilled.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Back to the point. Chooses the corner. On to Gilbert. To the half wall. Back to the blue line. Snaps it to Vermette. In front. Pass down into the corner. Out to the half wall. Passed across point to point. Gets it back. Takes it in from the neutral zone. A shot. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Back behind the net. What'll he do? There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Circles from the corner. Heaves one. Outstanding save by Pavelec. Slides it down into the corner. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Vermette's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Racers get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Stared it down and made the save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Got it in his own end. Couldn't retain possession. Takes that pass from the other point. Chip to fall. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. A great wrist shot. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
Score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
That's an outstanding shot. The goaltender doesn't have much of a chance to get across and shut the top of the net off. It's perfect.
A little under 7 minutes off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Number 17.
The Lumberjacks are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2 minute slash.
The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Passing one off now to Fall. And the play goes offside. Lumberjacks from the neutral zone start to work. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Using the point, he's got it.
Great defensive play with the stick.
Gives it on a cross from the point.
Sends it back the other way. Can't get a shot on. Back to the point. Nice work by Falk. Sends it across the blue line. Looks to make a play. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Still time on this power play, but not much. Really good cut of the pass. Puts one on. Got a piece of that one. The Racers score! That's three in a row.
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Havlik's known as an athletic goaltender, but he can't catch up to this thing. It goes right past him.
A little under 9 minutes have passed. The scoring of the goal has made this now a three-goal lead. Will this become dangerous, though?
Scored by number nine.
Lumberjacks through the neutral zone glide along. Shoot! Gloved! That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Couldn't clear it out. Oh, wonderful play. Solid work there by Falk. The Racers skated up on the side. Good intercept. Makes that play deep. Right on his stick from the left wing. Wonderful play by the defense. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? He was in all alone and got shut down. On the outside, a shot. And a save. And the referee's whistle has stopped play.
Well, he'll take shots like that all night. Keep feeding him those muffins. He's going to stop every one of them.
Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Taken over again.
The Racers would love to take this shutout all the way to the finish. Their goaltender has been amazing, and they want to protect him as much as they can.
Piece of it, rebound. Oh, a close call there.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Leads that charge into the zone. One-time blast. Great save. Stick to stick, he's got it. The Lumberjacks hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. At the front of the net. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Around through the corner. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Indianapolis can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
Good job on the draw. Indianapolis moves with it up the wing. What a tremendous hit.
His effort is always the same, Doc. Up two goals, down two goals. He just flattens his man in this case. Maybe a little frustration because things have been pretty brutal for them tonight.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Racers go on the power play yet again. They have been highly effective so far. Let's see if it continues.
Critical win of the draw.
Great job on a cut pass.
Volk's got to be able to complete that pass. Certainly with his team ahead, that puck has to at least go forward.
Indianapolis in mid-ice skating along the side. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Shot deflected. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Shot on. Waffle boarded. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Trying to go to fall. Gives it to the point. A howitzer. Wonderful stop.
That shooter might want to check his stick. If that's all that he's got in the arsenal, it's not going to score very often.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Indianapolis charges up the wing. Nice stick by the defense. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The poke check worked.
Got that pass in his own end.
And it's cleared out of there. Looks ahead to start something.
Gains the zone.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
The series is now tied at 2 apiece, which showcases how tight this series is.
We're talking about parity between teams, and this is exactly what we're talking about, Doc, even after 4.
It was another great night of playoff hockey. We hope you liked it, and we'll watch next time. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night.